Professor. I was so excited to see everyone again, and then this happens. I'm still tired from the long journey. How did it come to this?
Let's all take a moment to catch our breath.
If you've got the spare time to play with those guys, the least you could do is prepare some tea.
Come on, those guys were thieves. We couldn't just let them get away. It seems they've been taking advantage of the church's absence and doing whatever they...
In any case, I'm glad that all of you are well.
That's the spirit, Marianne.
That was fun. In fact, I wouldn't mind romping around some more.
So, you were alive this whole time, Professor. I am not surprised. In fact, that is why I came here.
I'm just glad everyone's alive and well. On that note, let's move this reunion party somewhere else.
And it doesn't look like time has rusted your skills. That's a relief.
Now that we've dealt with those violent bandits, we could potentially use this place as our base of operations again.
What could you possibly mean by that?
I'm talking about the Lester Alliance taking over Garrick Mach Monastery. After all, it's right in the middle of Fodin. It's a critical strategic location.
Are you suggesting that we fight back against the Empire?
Aren't you getting a bit ahead of yourself? The Alliance is in complete discord at present.
And, as leader of the Imperial faction of the Alliance, isn't Count Gloucester, your father, the main cause of that discord?
Yes, that is true. It was inevitable. Our house's territory is close to Imperial land, after all. Had we not consented to vassalage under the Empire, they would have invaded immediately.
Naturally. And to be clear, I have no problem with your house maintaining its imperial ties until we're sufficiently prepared to revolt. The Empire is the cause of the infighting. If we rid ourselves of them, the situation should resolve itself. That's why I'm thinking we should make this our base, raise up an army, and stir up some trouble for the Empire.
Now you're talking. Sounds like fun!
So then, Mr. Leaderman, does this mean you intend to rope us into your little scheme?
My grandfather passed away. That means yours truly is officially the leader of the Alliance.
If we had a more reliable leader, perhaps the Alliance would not have been divided.
Think what you will. All I need to know is if you're in or you're out.
I'm happy to lend a hand. I won't let those Imperial dogs set foot in Alliance territory. I couldn't bear it if my village got caught up in the chaos of war.
I'll fight too. I've got to protect my little sis.
I will join as well. After all, House Ordelia was once dragged into an Imperial revolt. It ruined us.
Of course. I understand your motivation.
I'll fight too. It's time to take responsibility for my own future.
I don't want to run anymore. I hope I'll be of use to everyone.
We can do anything if we work together, Marianne.
What about you, Lawrence? Are you going to go back home to your scary father or what?
We cannot rely on Claude's scheming to lead us to victory. Therefore, I will remain. It is my duty to ensure Claude does not worsen the situation in the Alliance.
All of us are fighting for a different reason, but we share a common enemy. If we don't act, the Empire will crush us eventually. I say we stop them before they have the chance. So, Teach, will you help as well? Please do. I'm counting on you. Even if your ultimate goal is to find Rhea, it would be better to stick with us as you search. With you on our side, the Church will join us as well. That makes fighting the Empire a moral cause, which means it'll be easier to rally support. Above all, your knowledge and strength are indispensable if we hope to stand a chance against the Imperial Army. Without you, my schemes are nothing. Just words. Please, take all of that into consideration as you decide.
Really laying it all on the table, aren't you, Claude? Well, all that aside, this place is a mess. We can't very well make our base in a ruin. And repairing it sounds like a lot of work. I wonder if anyone would be willing to help us out with that.
Can it be? You were alive all this time?
Professor, it is so good to see you again. My brother and I were worried about you.
It has been 5 years since Lady Rhea disappeared. We have devoted all of our energies to finding her. However, without being able to set foot in Empire territory, we are at a standstill. We had hoped that perhaps the Archbishop would return here on this day, that of the long-awaited Millennium Festival.
Unfortunately, that doesn't seem to be the case, though I don't suppose you had very high hopes in that regard. Even if she were able to return here, with the monastery in ruins, I don't think she would have felt safe enough to do so. Right, Hilda?
Yeah! This is an important location for the church. To think you've left it in such a state.
I agree. Maybe we left it alone for too long. We must do something about this.
Then let's do it. If we all work together, we can restore the monastery to its original beauty.
We will require the aid of skilled craftsmen, too. I shall seek out any such individuals who are willing to return to Garrick Mach.
Fantastic! I'll figure out how to split up the work, and then we can get started.